Rays enter play on Saturday in Baltimore on a season-long six-game losing streak. Erasmo Ramirez trying to snap that skid. He's on the hill Saturday afternoon. Tampa Bay up 1-0, top two. That's Steven Sousa Jr. who pokes one out of the yard off Wei-Yin Chen, a solo homer, his ninth of the season, and Tampa Bay has a 2-0 lead. Top of the third inning now. Joey Butler is headed towards that same area, his third of the year, and Tampa Bay has a 3-0 lead. Wei-Yin Chen not happy with himself on Saturday. Erasmo Ramirez, on the other hand, was cruising. He strikes out the side in the fourth. Let's go to the fifth. Still 3-0 Rays. Man on second and two outs when Ryan Flaherty serves one to left field. Joey Butler comes up throwing, and he nails Steve Clevinger at the plate to keep Baltimore off the board. Tampa Bay does go on to snap their six-game losing streak. Ramirez grabs his third win of the season. He goes seven innings, just three hits, strikes out seven. The Rays will try and win the series on Sunday afternoon as they take the field behind Jake Odorizzi. Chris Tillman will have the ball for Baltimore.